Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1965 Ford Galaxie 500 convertible. And this one's definitely a nice looking example, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it. You can see the Galaxie 500 badging on the side of the fender here. Nice chrome bumper up front. And it does have quad headlamps, but they're stacked vertically, you know, similar to a Pontiac GTO from the same time period. Really nice looking grille on this one. Then you have the Ford block lettering across the front edge of the hood. The paint's looking pretty slick on it. Very nice. It's got the chrome Magnum 500 wheels with some white letter tires. All the glass and trim is looking good. Nice chrome mirrors. It looks like they put a new top on it as well. Here, we'll take a peek inside. And you can see that top matches the interior color perfectly. Nice looking door panels. It's got a split back bench seat up front with a rear seat to match. And it's got the little speaker cut out there in the center. Pretty cool looking interior. Still has the big factory wheel with a horn hoop. And it's got 120 mile per hour bar style speedometer. Then you have a fuel gauge to the left there. A clock here in the center. It is an automatic on the column. Still has the original radio. It's looking sharp. They did add some aftermarket gauges below the dash just to keep tabs on everything. And it looks like they put new carpet in here. Dashboard's nice and slick, no cracking or anything. It definitely looks nice in there. Door gaps look good. Here, we'll continue on out back. I mean, it's definitely a nice solid example. Nice big chrome bumper out back here. And pretty massive set of taillights on these. With more Ford block lettering across the deck lid. It really is in great shape. Very sharp. Okay, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. Alright, it makes a pretty good impression when you open the hood here. It is powered by a 289 Ford V8 with a nice chrome air cleaner up top and some aftermarket finned aluminum valve covers. They've also added an aluminum intake as well as an Edelbrock 4-barrel carb. It looks like an MSD distributor and wires. Still has the factory exhaust manifolds on there. It does have an MSD blaster coil as well as the ignition box here. That's an MSD 6A. So they've kind of hopped it up a little bit. I mean, it's looking good under here too. Very clean. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it is a 1965 Ford Galaxie 500. It also has new H-pipe exhaust, it says. Runs and drives great. Yeah, pretty reasonable price, I would say. I mean, for a car of that generation, and being a convertible with a V8, pretty impressive. Well, anyway, guys, hope you like taking a look at that one. As always, we appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.